The following contest is an elimination match. Introducing first, representing The Shield from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, The Superstar.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
It's the future of WWE, The Lock.
And his partner from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, The Superstar.
Is The Lock equipped to handle the massive target that WWE put on his back with that name?
We're about to find out tonight, Corey.
Anything can happen tonight. All's fair in lock and war. Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds. Brad Sal Reed.
Here's someone who knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands. And then you have to make sure they never come looking for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage. It's kind of unhealthy.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
He is the alpha male of our species.
Lesnar looking to dominate.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
When you look at Brock Lesnar, you honestly got to feel that.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Will it be?
I think so.
He's able to beat a two count.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues. Vicious right forearm.
He saw it coming, taking it back.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
Will this match?
We're going to free the arm and does just that. Looks like they're looking for an opening. Oh, forearm to the neck. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top.
Draws. Piercing elbow.
We're in the high frog splash. That's gotta be it. There's two.
the second rope right to the back of the neck. That belongs on a highlight reel. Try and end it.
One, two.
That'll do it.
Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Big boot!
Incredible. Lesnar rolled him off.
Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Superstar could do to put him away.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
You're gonna see it!
Power! Two. Sit down, powerbomb! Bash straight into the post on the outside!
Are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Ooh, agile movement.
The save. How close was that?
Ooh!
Draped across the top rope.
Climbing forward!
Oh, and lifting with these knee strikes.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
He foiled that attempt.
Oh, strong impact!
This brace for impact. Here it comes. The beast incarnate with a
coming through.
Brock could be seconds away.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost,
but I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
You can still be scared.
And I'll tell you this, Brock Lesnar does not appreciate that kind of defiance. It's sure to raise his ire.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Single leg drop kick caught him. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Oh, nice. Tags him in.
Oh, running STO plants.
Nicely done. What's Brock in for here?
If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Goose. Touch. Nasty.
Listen to this place.
Overhand. Shots and elbows and forearms. Lesnar unleashed.
Ooh. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home. Uh-oh. Here it comes.
In hand.
Oh man, the beast just might be unleashed.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. And he sends him into the corner. Lesnar quick to counter.
Finds its mark.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Swiftly. In off the tag.
This is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Outright presentation of power there.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Beat the count back in. This one will continue.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top. Oh, he thinks he has it. And he kicks out of the pen in one.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
Unloading their best shot once more.
And there's the save.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Right in the face.
My God.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Lefty with these knee strikes.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. After everything he's
He got in there. Good save.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. And somehow through the pain, Lesnar is still holding the line in this match.
The lock needs to find some room and recover a little bit.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Single leg drop kick caught him.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's in off the tag.
He's looking for yet another.
Uh-oh. He deflects it right back.
Shot to the midsection connects.
Set him up for something here.
Oh, my goodness.
Watch this display of power.
Sit down, powerbomb.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar
fends off the attack with an elbow.
Boom! Are we about to see it again?
Impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.